Okay.
Here we have a wind power generator. It's got 45 kW with video that's played on it over on the other side. It's a 1,000 PTO shaft. We hooked it up to a tractor and it does not work. Or at least we put a 110 outlet in here and it did not work. We plugged something in. It's got another 220 here. It probably don't mount to nothing wrong with it, but it is as is now. It's a nice generator.